Well guys, that's over here, welcome to another video. Today we're reacting to It's Been So Long, FNAF Remix. SYKK Society, and let's go.
I don't know what I was thinking, leaving my child behind. Now I suffer the curse and now I am blind.
Looking really good so far.
With all this anger, guilt and sadness coming to haunt me forever. Stuck in my own paradox, I wanna set myself free. Well, maybe I should chase and find before they try to stop it. It won't be long before I become the puppet.
Did he say the puppet or a puppet? I don't know.
It's been so long since I last have seen my son lost to this monster, to the man behind the slaughter.
That's funny.
Since you've been gone, I've been singing that stupid song so I could conquer the sanity of your mother.
When you said mother, you should put like a Mrs. Afton there. That would be more logical. But anyway, still looking good. I saw greens there. You're getting stalked by the puppet, dude.
I wish I lived in the present with the gift of my past mistakes, but the future keeps locking in like a pack of snakes. Your sweet little eyes, your little smiles, all I remember. Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper. Justification is killing me, but killing isn't justified. What happened to my son? I'm terrified.
I really like the transitions in this. She put herself in it. Awesome. Alright, that was awesome. I really like that. I kept laughing every time it said like the man behind the slaughter, since he is. But still, that was a really good anime, so I love like the transitions and how she just basically planned it with all out. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. And bye. Bye.